My name is Molly Fank, and I play women's soccer at Augustana College. I would come and visit my sister when I would see her play, and like I always felt at home with all the teammates, and coach was awesome. And so it was a really easy decision for me to want to come to Augie in order to be like part of that family. My sister was amazing, so I had some really big shoes to fill, but I would say that I've done a really good job of like stepping into that role.
Molly definitely personifies Division III athletics in that she's highly competitive on the field, but I think that easily translates to the classroom as well.
I get to play soccer, which I love doing, but I am able to be a student and like have time to like study and get everything done. I'm in a sorority, which I love, and that's been so much fun. I've met some of my best friends from that.
These girls truly love each other and spend a lot of time together off of the field, and you know, all of that translates into kind of that sense of family.
Coming in with built-in friends was like really nice. Like, we have so much fun as a team. Like, we love being around each other.
With Molly, she always wants to be a better version of herself as a player, as a person, you know, being a better friend. But that is the foundation of a Division III school like Augustana. It's the growth of mind, body, and spirit.
Augie does an amazing job of like preparing all of their students for like life after college. My long-term goals are going to be fulfilled like thanks to all the help I'm getting at Augie, and it's just like really exciting to see everything like falling into place.